Hour come to you live from Arrow in Your Head Stadium in Carcass City, Missouri. The fans have been partying and tailgating all day long by filling up on their major food groups. Beef, pork, Budweiser beer.
And Jell-O salad with mini Newton marshmallows. It's the best, Grim. Simply delicious.
Pain, suffering, humiliation, and possibly a conga line. This game's gonna have it all. The Nashville Lycans battle the Carcass City Creeps. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with you on NFL Game Day. Hey, Bricks, do you smell something burning?
Me. I left my rubber foot in the toaster oven to warm it up. Last time I left it there too long, it came out like Saganaki. Opa! It's freezing in here.
Hey, why don't you take a shampoo and ouzo, stick your head in the toaster oven. That'll warm you up.
And it's first and ten. Oh, this guy just loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. And it's first and ten. And there's an 8-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes, I like it. Like a patient prison break.
Second down and two. Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick.
Ah, pass the popcorn, Grim. Zoom in on his face, then his crotch. I want to see if he cries or pisses himself first.
Third down and five. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburner. Punt returners in this league have a life oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offseason.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
Oh, and they just deflated the quarterback's balls right there. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
One, hot two, hot three.
Third down and the QB is saying his prayers.
Hot one. Hot two,
this guy's a brick shithouse. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a cop was at home.
And it's first and ten. Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. First down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot,
the defensive players go berserk. They've been known to rip the heads off him, and he zips that one in there for a touchdown.
Yo, seriously, man, you think you'll go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and ten. He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure badass. Fumble. You gotta protect. Oh, man, talk about running into a buzzsaw, Bricks.
Okay, he just ran into a buzzsaw.
And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot. Something going here. And it's first and ten. Second down and long. Will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
First down and six. Oh, with a punishing hit. And that'll be second and eight to go. And that pass finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. Third and two. And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! I didn't know that was a penalty.
Yeah, these rule changes are ruining the game.
Down and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Third down and forever. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's gonna need all of it for this kick.
Hey, a Sawbuck says he misses.
Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Oh, tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end.
Oh, that was a snooze fest.
And it's first and ten. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. Second down in a mile. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Oh, great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. Any field goals over 40 yards are difficult. He's going to really have to boom this one. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and ten. And he just slipped away like a grease. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor. Finish him.
Second down and nine. And that's how you run the football. First down. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. And that's how you get your buzz on in the NFL.
Man, I'm 2 fifths into this bottle of scotch.
Third down and, well, good luck. Running like a moose right now, and he zings it in there for a 9-yard completion. They're moving the ball now with authority. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
Well, oh, you see that saw, Bricks? He never saw that.
I saw what you saw. A saw you never saw.
See, there's the saw there.
I see.
And it's first and ten. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
with the brain scrambler. And that'll bring up third down and 7.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And quarterback has had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense. And he finds open space, is running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch.
And it's first and 10. The way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And they take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
And it's first and 10. They call the warp speed and he runs it in for the touchdown.
Why didn't the skeleton dance at the rock club, Grim?
I don't know.
He had no
And here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And he picks up about 6 on the play. They stump the clock with their first time out, leaving them with 2 in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly. The QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have 1 left. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Second down and 9, and that'll be their final timeout. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Grim, can I kill him?
Oh, big catch! Big run! Big touchdown!
Yeah, big deal. Missed a beat for Brave Man with a ball and didn't fall down.
Call a time warp dirty trick and transport their offense back in time.
It's just a jump to the left
and a step to the right.
Caught for the first down. First down and 5. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. If you think his dancing is bad, you should have been here in the old days. They used to mark their territory the old-fashioned way. But they agreed to dial it down to interpretive dance.
I took an interpretive dance class with a werewolf once, Grim. He damn near clawed my face off.
That was before the class even started.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
The defender says, I don't think so. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the halftime show. It's still anyone's game here as we start the third quarter.
I missed it, man. I was out in the concourse grabbing some food, and there was this mutant leper in line, and he left in an angry huff.
Why did he leave, Bricks?
Well, people kept dipping their chips in him.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and ten. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Second down and ten. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown!
Hey, man, nobody can touch you when I'm off. I take all you mutants out.
That's right.
Hey.
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. Kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten. And the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice its way through any defense. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten. Took a beast boost injection. Now watch him stomp all side effects, Bricks. And that'll give them four more downs to punish the defense. And you better believe they will. First down and nine. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay!
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Anyone in the mood for Mutant Tartar? And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
And the QB might as well just bury himself now because this guy's full on berserk.
Or at least he's been seven.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. Oh, and the defense just called a time warp dirty trick. And now it's like everything that just happened didn't.
Get Brick's mom on the phone quick. I want to use 13,000 of those time warps and undo a mistake she did about that.
Warp speed, engage.
What are you trying to impress, you nerd, man?
He's off to the races. Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. First and ten. And that's a catch for 3 yards. Second down and seven. Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
And then catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and ten. You've got to catch that. Second down and 10. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He's trying to throw the ball, Grip, but it keeps coming back to him.
Second down and more than the QB would like. Nice run for 5 yards. Third down and the punter is warming up. Ref with the attack ref dirty trick, you're gonna lose, pal.
You kind of deserve it if you're this dead, Scrim.
Third down and never gonna. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. Comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
That was a nice piece of running, Grim.
First and 10. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. And it's first and 10.
Two, three.
He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he held on to that one for a first down. First down and 6. Oh, nice hit. Second down and 9.
Hot one, hot two, hot nine.
Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. The home home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's running out of gas now. He's at the 20, and they needed that big run right there, Bricks.
They sure fucking did, Grim. They sure fucking did.
The kicker just ended up in the meat wagon. They'll need to find another player on their bench who can kick field goals. Good luck with that. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
4 yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and 6.
Hey.
Oh, he just got crushed. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
You can tell he's a berserker because he's frothing at the mouth. And that's how you get your buzz on in the NFL.
Man, I'm 2 fifths into this bottle of scotch.
Second down and 10. Third down and long. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. If they don't pick it up here, they are giving a gift to the defense.
Hot two.
Ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means you can wrap up the other half and save it for later.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and 10. Put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Well, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
Pow! And how about a little Dirk sandwich? And it's first and 10. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and 10. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Left in the game, hang on. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoes. The defense calls timeout. They must be trying to get on their QB's good side. And that'll be second and 8 to go. And that's why they call it the money shot. The defense is leaving the team with just one timeout, so they better bring the ball back gift wrapped.
Is it time for a ribbon or a ball, Grim?
Maybe if they use their last timeout. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. The defense calls their last timeout.
I don't know if they can pull off a win, Grim.
Why is that, Bricks?
Just a gut feeling. It also might be that porterhouse I ate for breakfast.
How are you still alive?
Drugs?
Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And they pick up 9 with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still a nice game.
Third down and 6.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Big deal. Missed a beat for Brain Tram, but the ball didn't fall down.
And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And he punched his way out of that tackle. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Ooh, and that's what they call the money shot. The Creeps pound the opposition to hell and win it home today. After a stomping like that, the opposition may be a permanent part of the field.
More like a graveyard, Grim. There are body parts everywhere, and speaking of body parts, did I ever tell
you... Let's listen to MVP. I'm sure he has something inspiring to say. With Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every up.